Do it that way. By the way, tonight is a reunion of three really great things. Scott McCoy, Maker's Mark, and the Georgia Theater. Last time, it was unbelievable. It's been some multiple free couplings. I always kind of thought, when this place burned down,
I had nothing to do with the fire.
I wonder if Scott's, you know, kind of behavior here had lingered on. You got that.
As wild as I can, because that's